Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the first episode of Made in Abyss, Season 2. Oh god, I have such high expectations for this season. Like, I think Made in Abyss is one of the greatest series ever made, all time, bar none. So, I'm very excited, but I'm also very anxious and nervous because of how this series is, and it has me concerned. So, yeah, but this is gonna be good, right? It's gonna be really good, right? Yeah, let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Yep. Already starting off rough. Oh god. That's messed up. What? He speaks? What's there? Oh my God. God, this is so heavy. Oh. Oh. Yum. You say so. Up and down, up and down. Yelp, yelp. Oh. Lovely. Oh, heart attack, yay. Huh. Dude's cheeks are seriously just he's gaunt. He's a gaunt man. All right. Oh. That's kind of cool. Oh God, don't show that again. I don't need to see. Oh God. If this is just the start of things to come, it's gonna be a long journey. Go. Okay. That's it. Rip, final ship. Straight up, huh? Well, there we go. Land ho? Land ho, look at that. Oh, that's so freaking cool. I love it. Oh my God, I love it already. Big man. Strap two casks to his back. They ain't light. Love it. I love it. So this is how it was discovered, huh? That's friggin' nuts. Unless there's two and they're coming at it from the opposite side. Just goes straight through the world. Ah, a very inhabited place. Check out my helmet. It's pretty sweet. You're the chosen one. Oh, all right, that seems like a fair trade. Don't need any more. Kind of horrifying. As someone afraid of heights like I am? Nope. Nope. No chance. Ah. Never be able to return, huh? For those eyes. It's like, I'm going. You smell good. Oh. What? God, this series is so messed up. Whew. so good. It's so messed up on many levels, but God, it's good. Rip. Bubba. Yep. Crazy. That's a big group trying to go down. Yeah. Oh, not a chance, my God. Whoa. They made it to the point of no return? I am shocked. We go. Yes. Oh, come on, energy. Yeah, freaking guy. Oh. Of course, of course. If anything happens in Anachi, I will riot. Saying it now. God, I'm not a cheat. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that'd be bad. Something very large. God. Disturbing. Yeah, it's a long ways down, ain't it? Amazing. It better be. Uh-oh. Both. Oh no. Oh God, that's horrible. Oh. Yeah, the series does not put punches. I kind of love it for that. What's getting bright? Oh, my God, this world. See what it looks like. Capital of the Unreturned. Oh my God. Yes! Oh, we're back! Oh my God. That was a heavy introduction to the series, wasn't it? That was very heavy. Oh my God. Big freaking wow, man. We could see some very early adventurers go down the pit, huh? Huh. There was probably, I'm not gonna say the first inhabitants. Some of the first. Oh, pardon me. But yeah. Wow. Yeah, we started out really friggin' dark. That was such a good episode, though. Oh, God. Yeah, it's gonna be a rough season, I can tell. I can just tell it's gonna be rough. So, yeah, so, like, my knowledge of the source material ended where the movie ended, because I had read up through that part. Like, I had stayed consistent with what was available, you know? Then returned. And more credits. Like, when the series aired, I read up to the end of the series when that ended. And then I watched the movie, and then I read up to that, to where that ended. And that's where I left off. So this is all brand new to me, and it's just. It's good. It's really good. God, I love this series. It's just hard to watch. That's what it is. It's just really hard to watch because it is messed up on so many levels, but God, it's so well done. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I love it. I love it, and I cannot wait for more. Yeah, and if anything happens in Anachi, riot. All bets are off. I will riot so freaking hard. You have Oh, it will not be good. It will not be a pretty sight if anything happens to my girl Nanachi, because I love Nanachi to death. So, yeah. All right. That's all I got. So, let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.